Just depends how many scenarios you think you're gonna run into on ladder, and there's just not that many of them.
You just picked a fight with the wrong kind of Skelliger.
This gets me caps. There, it gets me Bowed at least. Double cross for value. They said they're gonna fix it sometime this year. I don't think they've said anything else. Probably the best 7P card in the game. How you doing? You'll be a count once I'm done with you.
Why work what you can simply take?
Just stay on max carryover, I think. Assimilates. I mean, I'm pretty sure I'm good in the long round against Assimilate. And I don't think he's gonna bleed me, so let's just make him find the points.
Yes, you! Have you made your offering?
Certain.
So he knows what we're up to.
He venerates not the fire.
Leader, because he was behind. I had 5 points per turn. I mean, stuff like, what's it called? Mahakam Forge didn't change either. You just don't have control over a double cross. The double cross is fine. Oh. I was not expecting that. Regrets for not taking the cash click, I guess. Rothen's is gone.
Great victories require great sacrifice. Easy to forget about the Isles in my arms.
I should have put it between the scarabs. That was bad. Can remedy me? Oh. Okay, never mind. No, I wanted to do my thing. I was about to ask how many points we were gonna win by. I don't think this deck can beat SK. Give yourself every Firesworn unit destroyed? Yeah, but it's removing those points from your board. Like, Bargust consuming Yggdrasil isn't an 18-point play. You would never play it for Row Punish. You'd play it because you're over-swarming. Because if you're going to get row punished, your opponent row punishes you before you can play the Lonely Champion. The reason to play it would be, like, you want to keep getting value out of Firesworn Scribe. Or you want to keep buffing your Fallen Knight, and you just have too many ways to spawn tokens. I mean, if Lonely Champion doubled as a payoff card, that's a huge difference. For sure. What are you saving your Rope Punish for? Also, you've seen Lonely Champions? I don't think I've seen a Lonely Champion. I did not need the leader there. I forgot I was cash. Didn't forget I was cash. I forgot that, like, cash made it 2 and not 4. But, you know what I mean. Oh, sure, sure.
For the feeble of heart.
Does he not play Stunning Blow?
Sword of the Order, Flaming Rose. By denying penance, you confirm your guilt.
Sized it a 4P poopy card. Yeah, but he killed Roderick both a turn late and before killing Vonhurst. Like, you would expect if he had Stunning Blow, both the sequencing would have been different, or he would have killed the other unit. Got his champion's charge. Ooh.
One man's battlefield is another man's ripe patch for harvest.
Let's see what else I can bait out. Just wants out, I'll let him out. Get his Hammonds too.
Grant me victory.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Got reach if he passes, and if he doesn't pass, then I'm probably passing on max carryover. Why not poison the Hammond? For that reason. Also, poisoning the Hammond is just 6, right? 2 poisons is worth more than that. Four, five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just like triple checking everywhere. So much poison value. Sometimes you just want the coins. Push. Pushing and hoping he doesn't have his answers is sort of reasonable. Our hand's really good too. You didn't Blood Eagle around the one, right? Got the leader that fills my row too. Ugh. Gross. Your fancy leader. Yeah, maybe. He's got the eagle. And scarabs are gone.
Kill, maim, destroy.
Why bother with the door when the window's open?
Azar is having a tough time with all these new cards. Azar is pretty bad against this guy. Brothens is sort of whatever. You trade alright with Brothens.
Corporations are people too.
I Glad to be integrated into people's day-to-day lives. Even if I put you to sleep.
Women, children, elders.
Long chip screws my insanity. Yeah, a bit.
Fame and coin, all you need to push a man to
be filed within 7 years.
Hey, T-Learn. Thanks to Twitch Prime. Welcome, welcome. Nah, because you copy 1 point per turn engines, the scale with other engines. Like right now, these aren't 1 point per turn, they're 3 per turn. Sort of. Yeah, I mean, it looks worse when you only have 4 in play, but the idea is when you have a lot, they scale very well with each other. I'm probably supposed to take this. This is, what, 8, 9 immediately? And then if he plays a unit. So if he leadered first there, he was still short. We'd be tied right now. He would just have 11 more points. He still has to leader. Cool. Now, I'm not drawing super live. In fact, I'm drawing pretty dead, but I think our opponent is, too. I have, what, 2 carryover coins? Oh, I forgot I had leader 3 coins. That changes things a bit. I want to pull the boat. I'm pretty sure I can't play this as a 2. Gonna last play it. Just to discard Sea Jackal when it gets most of his hands. Does it? I guess that's true. Yeah. Over profit if I last play it. Yeah, but that's fine. It's my only spender. Yeah, I wasn't considering breaking the Blood Eagle. bury corpses. That is a fair point. Feed our foes to the crabs while they still live. I was more worried about the boat. That's probably wrong. Yeah, whoops. Celeste for variety. The community mod pack thingy. Something to do. This chain. Jackal next.
I only eat corpses, except sometimes. They're quite fresh.
My reason to travel, I mean. Get to pass on max coins tomorrow. And we'll see if he bleeds. Oh, okay.
Premium grade won't find any better.
Easy to forget about the eyes in my
okay. Yes, he's pushing.
Consider this my tip.
My collection's pride. Ever witnessed anything equal?
Buzz MK, yeah.
Fish take for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. That's the dream.
See. He doesn't have the counter fill up of his turn. Recently a pretty big community mod pack came out. Having fun playing through that. With my soul. +4, +8. Yeah. Let's play more. Gets up to capped coins.
What do you think, dearest? It matches your eyes.
One man's battlefield is another man's ripe patch for harvest.
+1 billion. Cool. Is there up a card, down a boat? But, I mean, you've sort of got a worse deck for a short round by a lot. Can a Nero for Imki? Tax collector. Better than the Imki. Depends if the bank shows me my spender. I guess the bank always shows me my spender. I might have Igor for a spender. Depends if the Townsfolk dies, I guess. Townsfolk shouldn't die. We have exactly enough coins, though. Pretty sure we beat this, no problem. Yeah, no problem.
If the ring won't come off, just take the whole finger.
Think, dearest. It matches your eyes.
Nice. That worked.
A shark out of water still got its teeth.
Shroud peripherals? Never. I like my mouse. I'm indifferent towards my keyboard, but I've got no reason to change it. That seems fine. It's fine. I can type on my keyboard. I don't know what utility I would get from upgrading. Should probably be playing Tiger's Eye instead of TA. Mega handsome, but I did get a haircut a couple days ago.
Again and again and again.
Haircuts illegal. I just cut my own hair. It's not very hard. Just take a pair of scissors and start chopping. Aimlessly. Don't really want to run this out. I do kind of want to win the rounds. Sort of expensive, but we get to push round two now. Missing the Igor. Sort of. Do this pay. 19th is International Talk Like a Pirate Day. Should play with the pirates. Maybe. Maybe. I think I play into the Viso. As weird as it is to say that out loud.
Corporations are people too.
My great granddaughter will do.
Army's waste of time for me.
Take it.
You do not deserve to live.
shielded too. Boiling oil for three defenders. Oh, I probably should have done something about that. I mean, I'm playing all my cards, I'm pretty sure. What do you got? So I think he gets to round three. I'm pretty sure he gets to round three. He played the AA, didn't he? Yeah. I'm pretty sure we lose because of the AA too. I wanted to kick this Igor. I guess this Igor is real awkward. So what, a Nero for Roderick? This turn? So I can pull boat next turn. That though.
May the biggest bollock
Because all the 4 power 5P engines are relocked, I'm pretty sure.
Shark out of water still got its teeth.
Still going? Yeah, I've only been going for like an hour and a half. It's not like we're gonna play another deck tonight. Let Fawners live, kill 5 tax collectors. Yeah. Sad. I thought for sure he'd kill the Von Hurst. Or at least try to kill the Von Hurst. Ended up not mattering, but... yeah. Equal round one. The Von Hurst, I think. Okay. Alright, this is sword 2. Didn't need to do anything there. Could've just played that last turn. Stunning blow test. I mean, I've got to bait the stunning blows eventually, right?
Nose, mouth, any hole.
Like, the card kind of ruins me. 4 damage kills all the important cards in this deck. Faction. Kind of just play whatever's fun in that season.
Yes, you. Have you made your offering?
Sometimes it's monsters, sometimes it's NR. Occasionally it's Syndicate. So he gives me round one. Not sure how I feel about that. I'll take it though. Get my carryover. Try to bait his removal. Okay. If we got his Giga Scorpion there, that'd be totally worth not getting the extra carryover coin. And with the Bincian deck, it's sort of like not playing my urchins. Dear we this incantation, Ritzak? Oh man. So our opponent's just nice and wholesome self-wound. He's one of the cultists in the graveyard. Incy next turn. Shield Maiden in hand. Okay, so Bincy now. I can hold my leader. I'm gonna Igor next on the Tax Collector. Assuming the Tax Collector doesn't die here. This is a really good blue Willigus. Rip. Certainly makes life harder. Time for all the things that I want to do, but I'll do it anyway. Bincy.
Do you have a loyalty discount?
Oh, but stitching. Zeracanium, is it?
Creates an answer to the saw. Ooh. Our deck functioned. That never happens.